just on phone some 3-4 weeks ago by this group that they are going to organize something like this, and I was not even, you know, expecting this much attendance. I really thank you very, very much. Abraham from Lagos, thank you very much for those kind words and for the coinage. And our young man, thank you for the endorsement and everybody. When you see things like this happen, all it does is to further motivate you to want to do more. My background is banking, and if anybody has told me some years back, some 18 years ago, that I was going to come into politics, I would have asked the person to go back again and sleep and wake up again, because it might be a dream. But of course, on getting into governance, and as the MD of Gateway Holdings, I also begin to see the reason why some of us should participate in this business of politics and governance. Yes, it is not an easy game. I was reading the book by President Obama some time ago, and he said that politics is a hard knuckle game. And if those playing politics in America can be saying that, you can imagine what it is in Nigeria. I know that Guru, Bill, and Olubi will be telling their experience on the field, and all of my sisters, Blessing and Amit, and all of them, will tell their experience on the field to say that if they call it hard knuckle in America, in Nigeria, it's probably hardest knuckle. But then we can't run away from it. It pays so much, the impact in our life is so much that if we all run away from it, then we are not preparing well for the next generation. Somewhere along the line, no matter how bad the politicians are, there must be one person or two persons or three persons somewhere who can make the difference. All we are trying to do is to try and God willing, be those part of those that will make the difference. And that is actually the reason why we are doing all of this that we are doing. I'm motivated by something things like this. I grew up from the village. My first 16 years of my life, I didn't live in Mekong. Doctor was in Mekong that time. I think that was the first time. You can see how beautiful the place was. And I'm sure that the majority of us here too are there for the Mayor Festival. That's where I was. And therefore, when somebody talked about poverty,